Is this recording? Yes, it is. Hello, everyone. We are here back for another episode of Awesomeness. Tonight, we're going to shake things up. What? We are going to shake things up a little, and we're actually going to go watch Napoleon Dynamite.
Yeah.
So, enjoy. That better?
No.
Yeah, that's good.
Sleep on.
Yeah, that's good.
Falling through, hear me out, back to school, ring the bell, wear the shoes, walk in blue, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Okay.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
I'll be fine.
Okay, we're friends. We'll be like
How much money did it take to make these props?
Probably a lot.
You got like 3 feet of air that time.
You got like a fire weapon in there.
Yeah. Can I try it really quick?
That's so much like me. That is so like me.
And here we have some boondoggle keychains. A must-have for the season's fashion.
I already made like affinity of those at Scout Camp.
You do.
Trying to earn money for college.
Your mom goes to college.
I can't.
Oh, they were
huge. I'm like trying to mess with the camera, but I can't because there's so much good stuff. Happy Hands Club.
Sorry, I love that part.
It's okay, man.
Tina, come get some ham. Come get some ham.
At least he's not being ham to a pig.
Oh.
Pig would eat it.
I know, which is the best part.
I love. How far is it?
Look, it's One Direction fan.
gay, 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 totally gay.
Back in 82, I used to be able to throw a pigskin a quarter mile.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious. Watch this.
Of course, you're not going to shoot your own, are you?
What the heck are you doing?
That's what I'm talking about.
What are you drawing?
A liger.
What's a liger?
It's pretty much my favorite animal. It's like a lion and a tiger mixed. It's like our gills of magic. That's the best lion of all ever.
No, but who would? I don't even have any good skills.
What do you mean?
You know, like, nunchuck skills, bow hunting skills, computer hacking skills. Girls only want boyfriends who have great skills. There's a lot more where this came from. If you go to the dance with me, yours truly, Napoleon Dynamite.
Ryan,
did you go to my Andrew's cousin game all this week, hookups?
You won.
Is that Pedro?
No. Oh my goodness, that'd be ridiculous.
Whoa, elevation,
man. Oh, that's
just this year.
That looks really bad.
Is that my driveway?
That's my ride.
Oh my gosh.
That's so hot, right?
Yeah, I can hear. Oh yeah. Here you guys. Oh yeah.
Like, what are my skills?
If you have a sweet bike.
What? Gosh dang it.
Everyone!
Okay.
That isn't. I'd have to be like the other way for that.
I don't give a care, no homo.
Yeah, montage time.
For Pedro, guys.
And where have I heard this?
I totally voted for Pedro.
They're pretty interesting places that people look for.
Could you give your mom a couple of these and tell them to hand them out to her friends or whoever?
Okay.
Okay,
you girls give me a call if you feel like you could use some.
Whoa.
That's creeper.
No, the paper's a creeper.
The whole thing is creeper.
That was a nice thing.
Pull up in a raid van.
Exactly!
An orange raid van and hand out those and ask for help.
Get off of me, you bodegas!
Ninja!
Not.
Failed.
Ninja failed.
So that's another episode. See you next week. Okay. Thanks again.